Hi, I'm Gemma Oaten, actress ex-Emmadalian, and I'm at the MSGL.
Are you having a good time at the MSGL Gifting Lounge event?
Yeah, it's lovely. A lot of my friends are here as well, so it's always nice to sort of come and catch up with them. But some of the companies I've met like last year and the year before, and it's really nice to see how they're sort of developing the brands and how things are sort of moving forward. So yeah, it's good. It's really nice.
And are there any particular products you're excited to get your hands on today?
Not personally for me in terms of usage, but the ProSil, the scar removal company or sort of eraser company, their work is fantastic in terms of, you know, we all like to look good and we all like to sort of think about vanity, but they're actually making a product that helps sort of get rid of scars and fade them, and I think that's a really sort of like important you know, piece of technology to be looking into. My mum was using it last year and her scar on her back's been really sort of decreased. So yeah, that was nice to see them doing work and getting back out there into the shops as well. So that's great. And then seeing a few facials, sort of skin products, you know. So yeah, I'm sort of looking forward to seeing it all really.
Talking about getting back out there, obviously, you know, since you've left Emmadale, what's coming up for you at the moment? What have you been working on lately?
I've just been filming a little something, and the only reason I'm not saying it is because I don't know if I'm allowed to. it's nothing massive or any great shakes, but I had a great time filming. I've been doing a lot of charity work for my mum and dad, who run a eating disorder charity called Seed Hull. And then, gosh, what else have I been doing? I moved to London, fell in love, which was lovely. And then me and my best friend are writing a TV series at the minute, all about mental health issues, and also sort of based slightly autobiography, sort of based on my experiences of having an eating disorder when I was a young girl. So yeah, we've just done our first episode, and we hope to get another 5 penned and take that to the masses and see how it goes really. So yeah, it's all been really good.